Today, I want to talk to you about my Kundalini awakening process. Since last 3 to 4 years, I was having very different experiences. I felt like that I was changing completely as a person. And as I was not a spiritual person, I had no idea why I was going through those changes. So here in this video, I want to talk to you about a few changes that I went through during this time. The first change that I noticed, my relationship with food had completely changed. I was not craving any particular kind of food, and I didn't like non-vegetarian food. The second change that I noticed is that I had a strong desire to be of service to others. I didn't want to do any work purely for commercial value. I wanted to do something that will help others as well. It's during this time I took break from my commercial work and I started abstract work. The other change that I noticed is I was thinking of all the hurtful moments of my life, and I was trying to forgive all the people that had hurt me. I had no idea why I was thinking about those painful moments of my life. My sleep pattern also changed. I felt pain in my spine and I had no idea why it was happening. I was having headaches and I had a very strong sensation on my forehead. I had no idea why I was going through all this. During this time, I also started doing a lot of writing work. I used to wake up at 3 or 4 in the morning and I used to write. I was not a writer before that, and I was not even a morning person. And I started to wonder how I'm able to wake up at this time. But I felt that there was something that was trying to wake me up with some beautiful thoughts. And so I started writing. I also noticed that my desire to watch movies, do shopping, go into malls and partying, all these kind of desires started to fade. I didn't get joy from these things. I was more drawn towards spiritual books, spiritual people, and spiritual lifestyle. I had no idea why I was going through this. During this time, I also noticed that the goal of my life was becoming very clear. I knew what I wanted to do in life. And my focus also became better. I was able to learn faster. I was able to understand things faster. And the right kind of books, people, and knowledge started coming to me very smoothly, without much effort. As if someone was guiding me towards the right kind of books I need to achieve my goal in life. And I understood the meaning of true happiness. And about 2 to 3 weeks before the lockdown, I had a mystical spiritual experience that completely changed my life. Before this experience, I was not a religious person. And after having this mystical spiritual experience, I got to know about the existence of the Creator. And then I was more drawn towards spiritual books. This is the time when I started to read the holy book, Bhagavad Gita. So these are some of the changes that I went through during my Kundalini awakening process.